Museum, Times Square, Central Park. We had a workshop with a Broadway actress, and we saw Aladdin. The theme for this concert, A Tribute to Broadway, was chosen in part because of this trip. All songs are from Broadway musicals, whether recent or from decades ago. We hope you enjoy the selections. First this evening is the high school choir featuring senior Miranda Pettit performing One Night Only from the 1981 musical Dreamgirls. Several songs. The first, Magic to Do, is from the musical Pippin. This musical originally debuted on Broadway in 1972 and was just recently revived in 2012. This is the song that opens the play, with the narrator and other performers telling the audience to join them. Come, waste an hour or two, and listen to the story that is about to unfold.
Leave your hands of flowers. Join us, leave your
is going to be his. It featured eighth graders Allie Vaughn and Autumn Burke singing the solos. Next is a song from a lesser-known musical called Finian's Rainbow. It originally opened in 1947. The musical centers around a poor town in the South in which the residents are struggling to pay their taxes, and they're about to get kicked off their land. This song, Great Come and Get It Day, is sung when the residents find out there is gold actually buried underneath their town, and they begin to dream of what they will do and what they will buy with all the money.
Thank you. got some heavy ammunition in your cannon. You got some punch that
says you have a big house. All you gotta do is run that way.
Days go by.
again for coming this afternoon. We hope you've enjoyed all of the Broadway songs so far. We have one more for you from the musical How to Succeed in Business Without Really Trying. The song Brotherhood of Man will feature all 52 choir members, with solos sung by Olivia Homan, Allie Kaiser, and Elena Leon. The song is sung towards the end of the musical when the lead character explains how even though the business world can be full of competition and betrayal, their company is not like that. Theirs is a family, and all should be proud to work there. We hope you enjoy the final song this afternoon.